has the puck. Mikko Koivu, what a night for him. Back pass now. The ice, and Ralston able to get to it as it hit the back of the goal. He feeds it now to Bouchard, shooting, he scores! Pierre-Marc Bouchard wins it at 11:58.
Bickle misses on his shot, lead pass down to the line, breaking in. Here's the drop pass, Zucker, his shot, hits a leg. Zucker puts it back to the net, Cullen along the boards. Bouchard back to Cullen, Cullen tries to turn it back out, gets tripped up by Shaw. Scores!
Zucker from the corner! 3-2 Wild win!
Granlund with the puck. Granlund trying to fight off a check as he plays to the point. Instead, he works his way back free. Granlund fires, scores!
Played here by Danny Heatley, and out they come 2-on-1. This is Niederreiter holding onto it, and he scores! Nino Niederreiter wins the series for the Minnesota Wild.
Now pass picked off by Jones. David Jones works it on Klingberg. Jones leaves it behind the goal for Granlund, trying to poke it back in front. Now Granlund, who has an overtime winner on his resume, swings it back at the point for Prosser. Nate Prosser to Ryan Suter. Shoots through traffic. Scores! Ryan Suter feeds it home.
Marchessault up and ready. He's out. A steal. Greenway goes to work for the Wild. Centers one. Eriksson Ek with a shot. He scores!